All right, we're gonna adjust the inertia on the AXIS Dyno. And first, we're gonna half inch socket to take off the cover bolts. The cover is notched, so you don't have to remove the bolts all the way. On the cover, we've got our disc weight chart. And so we're gonna remove, we have 5 discs on here now. We're gonna reduce it down to the 1440 weight, which is 4 discs. So with a 3/4 inch socket, take off the inertia disc mounting bolts. One inertia. You'll notice that there's a alignment dot there, and that has to correspond on the stud also with the dot. So the studs have to be in the 12 o'clock position. Put the plate back on with them lined up. Since we're under and have a lot of excess stud, we'll use the spacers. Tighten everything back up.